Hi guys, Ray from Guitar Guitar here today with my good friend and operations manager of Guitar Guitar, Adam Pope.
Hiya.
Adam's here with me today because we're going to discuss the new CITES, which we'll get to in a second, laws about endangered wood and rosewood in particular, because obviously that's quite a big deal for you, me and all guitar players. So Adam, you have been talking to top guys.
Senior people with big briefcases.
Indeed, yep. Undisclosed locations.
Absolutely.
About the ins and outs of this one. So to begin with, what is CITES?
So CITES is the Convention for International Trade of Endangered Species. It concerns wildlife, flora and fauna that are at risk from becoming extinct. And the convention aims to bring together all the countries in the world to control their export and import, as well as their commercial sale. It was brought in 1975, and in our country, it is managed by the Animal, Plant and Health Agency, which are a department of the government based down in Bristol.
Cool. So, Adam, for me, for example, like a lot of the customers, for example, a Strat with a rosewood fretboard, also one or two of my acoustics, I've got rosewood back and sides. What do I need to know? What about my guitars?
Okay, so for those who aren't aware of the new regulations, all species of rosewood and babinga have now been added to Appendix 2 of CITES. What that means is that import and export and commercial use is now controlled by CITES, so you need permits to do certain things with them. Good news is that you as a customer don't really have to worry that much. You as an owner or a musician, travel and gigger, you don't really have to worry too much. CITES doesn't affect the ownership of guitars. You don't need a permit to own rosewood guitars, either ones that are made in the future or ones that have already been made. And traveling abroad, you also are exempt from the new rules. People are allowed up to 10 kilograms of a single item. So as long as you're not carrying, say, two guitars. Ridiculously heavy Les Paul that's just like turbo heavy, you'll be fine. You can take that on a plane, you can fly out the EU, you can fly within the EU. All of that's exempt from this new law. Really, this is focusing on companies like us commercially shipping guitars around the world. So you should be fine.
Good. That's good to know. How about, for example, customers of ours outside the EU? How does that operate?
Yep, so we do ship internationally around the world. We have a lot of customers who buy from as far away as New Zealand, Asia, and also a lot of guys over in the States.
Hi, all you guys. Thanks very much.
Hi, thanks. You will face a slightly different process, unfortunately, because you're out with the EU. We'll have to file for export permits to ship guitars that contain rosewood or babinga, but that's really something that we'll take care of. It's a little bit of paperwork. It's actually, I've got one right here. That's an application for an export permit. It really isn't much to do. We'll fill it out. We need to do things such as find out where the wood was harvested, when it entered the EU, and get a few serial numbers and things like that. But we manage all that. We'll make sure it's all taken care of. And once we have an export permit, we can ship that to you. It might add a few days onto your order time, but it shouldn't be too much of a delay. We would also recommend that customers outside the EU check with their national authority for CITES whether they need an import permit. Now, this is going to change depending on where you live, but we'll always make sure that we give you all the details we can to help you do that. We have a list of CITES authorities for every country in the world, so we can give you their phone number, their email address. Basically, Good. We'll do everything we can to make sure that you get sorted out.
So those customers will need to do that part on their own, but we can certainly advise and help because we have the info and the means.
Absolutely. GuitarGuitar are well known for their excellent customer service. We've got really, really, really knowledgeable guys like Ray here, and we're always on hand to give you whatever you need. We are fountains of knowledge.
Fountains indeed.
Sages.